Hey, Jonathan here. Just got this in. It's kind of early. I'm recording this when I'm uploading the video for Dominator Masters. Forgot about it. I was skeptical of getting this, but apparently this is actually a pretty good product. So, this on up. Try to not waste my time. Yeah, it seems like some cool stuff. Maybe this can make magic good again. Who knows? I have no idea what I'm really getting into. I just looked at some of the cards people want, some of the values, but other than that, I have no idea. So let's see what we got. Ooh, pull tab. I like pull tabs. Oh. Camera's all weird now. Oh. Okay, so it is completely. That's okay, so start off with. Remember, is that's. Starting off. Okay, so I'll put that in a cool file. Foil. And there's the rare. I'll look at all these later to see what. Well, these are all mixed together, okay. Nice little land, so I'll put that there and side. So it's three Japanese pot packs. In fact, cool. Makes this go by a lot faster. Hopefully things stay in focus. That doesn't matter. Some foil. Rare and just quick fold. Ooh, that's neat. Wow, so they have lands of Brixified too. Makes sense. Eventually, I'll get better at this. Eventually. Planeswalker. I don't know how good that is or anything. Oh, you get. Oh, yeah, that's right. Forgot. You can get that as the commander card. Oh, that began with non-foil. Let me get back into use of this. Common or whatever. Another Planeswalker. Dime dozen nowadays. Oh, cool. Guarantee you. I haven't looked at it, but it's likely that. Foil Phyrexian islands, probably. What's sought after? Oh, land. Land cycle. Those are always sought after too. Island. Hope I don't miss anything within all that though. Try to make this as fast as possible. Maybe stuff like this. I say it's neat. Since Twilight. No. You know, I love my swamps. That's when I first got into playing and everything. I didn't do swamp. I like the darkness and all that. The swamps were my go-to. Green Sun's Twilight. So I guess Twilight Cycle. So how's everybody feeling about all this? I think this seems like it's going to be a home run, at least the the product that comes out in March will be, or is, they're trying it to be. That's right, too. Commander cards. Wonder if in a box I'll be able to get all of them. All the lands. Neat. Let's see how many of the Twilight cards I did, even though I'll make it by desire. Sword of Forge tier. Not bad. Oh wait, I gotta hold up. Let me get my mythics out. Just realized I'm not doing that. Set my mythics aside. Okay. I have them front and center. Let's have them right over here. Yeah. Should put the lands up there. Have these right here. Just realized I'm putting mythics. That was not even really paying attention. There's a few cards. The before. From. Oh, okay. Yes, it's cool. Whenever we can get. But, okay, just making sure it's rare. Is it probably another one of those? One stack down. I know it's now all messed up. I gotta do a part one, part two. Started with that. Accidentally pressed the stop. I was just spoken to. Since Twilight. Hate that happens. I knew to press the pause, but I'll just do it, and I'll do each, I'll do each stack or whatever. I'll just do a part one, part two. Gear Vault. It's cool. Mythic. Cool. I don't like his. Doesn't stay together. Might actually edit all this together a little more professionally. I need someone to interrupt while I'm doing this. That kind of ruined it. Yeah, I saw the price of these, and then as soon as they dropped the price, I was like, hey, I'll buy it. I'm probably just stepping away. I was talking about the Dollar Master video. Oh well. Yes, I'll stick it out at least. Being March of the Machine. three guitarlets to see if I get another one. I'm not all too excited, but I guess this is the big release. Oh, I need that in foil. Really do need that in foil. But, they're gonna want. Now this need wax on. Okay, yeah, it is. Checking the rarity there. I'm pretty sure, pretty confident that it's rare. Oh dear God. They're really going hard with the list cards. Really not common, but dang. Let's even get a huge hit in here. Get a huge hit. Like, take out left Norn or whatever. Snort boil hole. That would be something. If everybody wants Ellis Norton. It's the all will be one. Okay. Hey, that's a good one. I did see this one people want. So I'll be happy with it. Okay, final stack. Yeah, this one probably two cards. Another land cycle. It's either be a two-parter or I'll actually go up and just edit everything together. For a little rare. Okay. I can't remember if this one. I think I've heard that name. I'll have to look at it. I think that's probably a good hit. Ooh, another one. Come on, don't give me Phyrexian Island Foil. That is probably the sought after. It usually is. Let's see. Close up it. Yeah, well, there's nothing really for me to talk about, so it's just opening and having fun. I miss the old days where I just open up and for myself and just keep it there because I like keeping it. Cards and packs, of course. Can't really do that anymore. Okay. Now, there's a few more packs to go. Be a quick video. Oh, another list. Really? Another list card. And another Planeswalker. That's something. Sex would be so high. Yeah, I know you only see it, really see all the good stuff. I'll just keep that right there. I know my camera sucks. Or my stand sucks. For some reason, decided to give out and it's not holding up anymore. So much for, I don't remember how much this was, like $50, $60. I guess my phone's too heavy for it. And I was moving down. Use your weight. Okay. That's cool. I want black. Sun's twilight. Just to say I have all five. It's all three packs. Yeah, so that's all I can probably hope for. That all would be one. So that's probably going to be the box of it. There's two more packs. Let's see. Damn good. Oops, do you want to ship the foils there? Yeah, I'll probably download a editing software. Put these two together. Try to another Planeswalker. Okay. Yeah, I think that's probably gonna be it for Mythics. So nope, no Elish Norn. I might wait to see if prices ever drop, and I'll probably get her. I think that's also it for foils. Okay, let's see. Omen of Truth. And my Overseer. Okay. Well, that's that. Y'all enjoyed. Hopefully I, just to get her properly, make it just one video. If not, be in two parts. And y'all have a good one. Peace.